So this evening I have another way to not make money. Okay, well, the family search site is wonderful. You can put, you know, photos of the deceased there, and keeps memories so other people can see them if you like. But in this current time, you know, let's say I'm about to die, if I put my photos there now as a living person, or I put photos for other people as living persons, they are possibly viewable by others. And so therefore it's not closed, it's not living person closed and locked until deceased. And so unfortunately it's not a place where you can go and get it ready, you know what I mean? Have it set up. You know, this is my will, these are my photos, and this is family search, and then there I am, and there's my 10 or 20 or 50 photos I wanted. And there they are. So, and then I die, and then they go live. It's not doing that. It's not allowing that facility. So unfortunately, the photos cannot be set up prior your death. And so it's kind of a drag, because that could be a job, you know, that could be some work to do, to go around and set up people's photos before they die. But they took that away. It's a very simple thing. It could be a work. Gosh dang it. It seems like they're just taking away more and more things that we can do here. It says anyone could potentially see the photos, documents, and stories that are attached to the living person. So, I mean, why couldn't they just make the living person blocked? You can write them in. You can add things, their little repertoire, and yet block them. Why couldn't they do that? I don't understand it. You know, it's not live. Don't make it live. It's just nonsense. So, as a result, anyway, I've already done this for my family, my brothers, etc. I've put pictures of them in folders, envelopes, so when each of them die, me included, somebody can grab that envelope, and then they have to put it in a scanner, and then they have to put it on the website. I mean, what a drag. I mean, can't we just do this before we die already? What a drag, you know? Anyway, so I have their photos collected and ready. At the ready, everybody. You're at the ready.